Welcome to Masumi's new 19-minute webinar series. For those of you here that are new to Masumi, Masumi is a global supplier of configurable components. You may ask, why configurable? What is it? Configurable components solve the designer's dilemma. A designer has two choices for components, standard or custom. Standard components have limited selection and often force designers to compromise their designs. These many pluses, such as CAD, static part numbers, fast delivery, often seem inexpensive and convenient. The other choice is custom. Custom components have many drawbacks. Designers have to make the solid models themselves and all the manufacturing drawings. Purchasers too can attest to the long wait for quotes, the expensive setup charges for short runs, and the long lead times. We are forced to use custom components though, because of the flexibility. Masumi offers configurable, which is the best of both, easy and flexible. Configurable components are easy to design with and purchase. Online, select the product geometry desired, the material and surface finish, input the size for each configurable dimension within the range and increment shown. You'll get a smart part number, instant price and days to ship, and the CAD model. All of this configurability is available with our over 1 million components, available at MasumiUSA.com. Now, I'll turn it over to our Masumi engineer.
My name is Sean Hennessy from the Engineering Department at Masumi USA. In this webinar, I will be talking about, in detail, our lineup of metal plates, which are often precision machine blanks. Masumi offers several structural components, including pre-finished metal plates. These metal plates can be cut to specified dimensions and tolerances to meet a designer's application requirements. With a selection of over 30 material types, Masumi can provide a viable option for any design. Masumi offers three surface finish machining methods, milling, rotary grinding, and surface grinding, that provide precise parallelism, edge squareness, and flatness tolerances. Milling is the most cost-effective machining method with the largest range of sizes. Masumi offers plates that are precision milled on 2, 4, and 6 sides. The rotary grinding process provides tighter parallelism, edge squareness, and flatness tolerances than the milling process. However, Masumi only offers the rotary grinding for the top and bottom sections of the plate. The surface grinding process achieves parallelism, edge squareness, and flatness tolerances that are similar to the rotary grinding process, but surface ground plates offer better thickness tolerance. Surface grinding is only offered for the top and bottom sections of the plate. Masumi has several different machining methods that use a combination of the surface finish machining methods with standard machining methods, such as unpolished milling and precision saw cut. The first option is 2F, where the top and bottom of the plate are precision milled and the four sides of the plate are rough cut. The next option is 2RG, which is the rotary ground for the top and bottom sections and cut on the sides of the plate. The third selection is 4SC, that is precision milled on the top and bottom and use a precise saw to cut the length and width of the plate. The 4F option is precision milled on the four sides of the plate while the top and bottom are unpolished. The 6F option is precision milled on all six sides. The 4F2RG machining method is rotary ground on the top and bottom portions of the plate and the four sides are precision milled. The final selection, 4F2G, is surface ground on the top and bottom and precision milled on four sides of the plate. For these machining options, the increments that the length, width, and thickness can be configured by is dependent upon the material. Masumi offers several different tolerance types for the A, B, and T dimensions of our metal plates. The types are plus minus, plus plus, zero to plus, and minus to plus. The tightest metric tolerances offered by Masumi are plus 0.05 to minus 0.05 millimeters for the A and B dimensions, and plus 0.01 to minus 0.01 for the T dimension. For inch, the tightest range is plus 0.002 to minus 0.002 inches for the A and B dimensions, and plus 0.001 to minus 0.001 for the T dimension. In addition, Masumi plates with surface finish machining have geometric tolerances for edge squareness, flatness, and parallelism. Edge squareness is the variation between two surfaces oriented 90 degrees to each other. This tolerance can apply to any edge formed by two surface machined sections. The parallelism tolerance is the degree to which the surface of a plate can vary from a datum surface. The flatness tolerance is a zone consisting of two parallel planes within which the surface of the plate must remain. Now I will explain the advantage of using Masumi precision blanks. At standard machine shops, a stock size plate is cut to the required dimensions and the remainder is scrap. Next, using a vertical mill, the top and bottom of the plate have to be machined individually and shimming is typically required to achieve the proper tolerances. Finally, the plate is squared by milling one side at a time. With Masumi, you can avoid this tedious process and receive precision blanks ready for secondary operations, saving time and money. Masumi uses duplex mills to achieve superior edge squareness, flatness, and parallelism. These improved tolerances are possible because the duplex mill machines two faces simultaneously. Additionally, CNC machines rotate the plate 90 degrees to provide improved squareness. For all machined Masumi plates, there is a reference datum that is identified with a sticker. This datum will allow you to maintain tolerances during secondary operations. Now I will show the different metal plate offerings and overall size range. For these materials, the available size range is dependent upon the machining option. Metric machining options are marked in green, and inch are marked in red. 1018 is one of the most common steel grades with good machinability and low price. It is widely utilized for its high ultimate strength as compared with lower content steels. 1018 annealed carbon steel has relieved residual stress. This allows for improved dimensional stability during machining. 1049 is a medium carbon steel with better toughness, strength, and durability than lower carbon steel groups. 1049 thermal refined carbon steel uses a quenching and tempering process to obtain a hardness of 22 to 28 HRC. 1055 normalized carbon steel is air-cooled to relieve internal stresses and has a higher mechanical strength than 1049 carbon steel. When heat-treated, this steel yields a high surface hardness with good toughness. 303 stainless steel has a high sulfur composition which improves material machinability, but lowers corrosion resistance. It is non-magnetic but can become slightly magnetic when cold worked. 303 annealed stainless steel is heat-treated to remove residual stresses. This improves the dimensional stability while machining. It is not magnetic, but can become slightly magnetic when cold worked. It is less corrosion resistant than unannealed 303 stainless steel. 304 stainless steel has high ductility and excellent drawing, forming, and spinning properties. It is not magnetic, but can become slightly magnetic when cold worked. 304 annealed stainless steel is heat treated to remove residual stresses. This improves the dimensional stability while machining. It is non-magnetic, but can become slightly magnetic when cold worked. It is less corrosion resistant than an unannealed 304 stainless steel. 316 stainless steel is an ultra-low carbon stainless steel. It contains molybdenum, which increases resistance to marine environments. This material has good heat resistance, corrosion resistance, and weldability. 316L stainless steel is an ultra-low carbon stainless steel. It has better resistance to intergranular corrosion following welding or stress relieving than 316 stainless steel. This stainless steel has good weldability and corrosion resistance. 430 stainless steel has excellent corrosion resistance and quality dimensional stability while machining. It is magnetic and has poor hardenability. 440C stainless steel is a heat-treatable material with high wear resistance and moderate corrosion resistance in mild environments. It has high abrasion resistance and is the hardest stainless steel plate offered by Masumi. PX5 excels in machinability, weldability, and toughness. This pre-hardened steel has good polishing and texturing properties and uniform hardness. NAC55 is an age-hardened mold steel with a through hardness of approximately 40 HRC. It has a uniform grain structure, uniform hardness, and excellent dimensional stability. This material machines up to 50% faster than PX5. Tulox 44 is a quenched and tempered pre-hardened tool steel. It has good high temperature properties and machinability with low residual stresses. However, it is not intended for further heat treatments and should not be heated above 590 degrees Celsius. G-Star is corrosion resistant with a high hardness and excels in machinability. A2 tool steel has a high degree of dimensional stability and heat treatment and good hardenability. It has great wear resistance, fatigue life, and toughness. D2 is a high carbon, high chromium tool steel alloyed with molybdenum and vanadium. This tool steel is characterized by its high hardenability, wear resistance, and abrasion resistance with very small heat treatment distortion. DC53 is a general purpose cold work die and mold steel with good machinability and grindability. Its strength and toughness is comparable to those of high tool steels. M2 tool steels excels in toughness, abrasion resistance with minimal heat treatment distortion. O1 is a general purpose tool steel with good machinability. Compared with SKS93, it has higher hardenability and less heat treatment distortion. SKS93 tool steel is hardened in oil and excels in toughness and abrasion resistance. It has a minimum hardness of 63 HRC. 6061 aluminum is a heat treatable alloy excelling in strength and corrosion resistance. It has great joining characteristics and coating can be applied with ease. 5052 is one of the most general aluminum alloys with superb corrosion resistance and weldability. This alloy has good workability, moderate strength, and high fatigue strength. 2017-T351 aluminum alloy has high strength and forging as possible. However, it has poor corrosion resistance and weldability. AMP79 aluminum alloy is a 7000 type material containing zinc and magnesium. Compared with 1015 carbon steel, it is harder and more machinable. It is similar in hardness to 7075 aluminum alloy with lower internal stresses and higher uniformity. 7075 aluminum is the highest strength aluminum alloy offered by Masumi. It has good resistance to stress corrosion cracking. C1100 tough pitch copper is one of the most widely used coppers. It has outstanding electrical and thermal conductivity and good corrosion resistance. This material is excellent for hot and cold workability. C10200 oxygen-free copper has the highest purity of any commercially available copper, over 99.95%. This material is resistant to atmospheric, brackish water, seawater, and non-oxidizing acid corrosion. It has superb hot and cold workability. Z3234 chromium copper has excellent mechanical strength and abrasion resistance at high temperatures. C28000 is a cold quartered hard tempered brass with excellent strength, ductility, and corrosion resistance. It is a desirable material for multiple operations including blanking, forming and bending, hot forging and pressing, hot heading and upsetting, and shearing. Titanium Class 2 TP240H is one of the most common grades of pure titanium Class 2. It is well balanced in machinability and strength. This material is lightweight and corrosion resistant. 4140 is a chromium steel containing small amounts of molybdenum and has excellent abrasion resistance and toughness. For our metal plate offerings, Masumi also offers alterations for chamfering and corner cuts. The chamfer size option table lists the chamfer ranges that can be specified. For corner cuts, you can specify 4 equal size cuts or individual cuts for each edge. Masumi also offers cold rolled flat bars and thin sheets for several of the materials mentioned in the previous slides. The cold rolled flat bars have selectable width and thickness dimensions, whereas the age dimension can be specified in 1mm increments. This bar is only precision milled along the age dimension length. The thin sheets are offered with smaller thickness options than the standard plates. The stainless steel thin plates are offered with several finishes, including 2B, number 400, and number 1. Masumi also offers brass and tough copper pitch thin plates. The copper is made from C11000 material and the brass is made from C2801P material. Let's visit Masumi's website and show an example of the configured metal plate. This is Masumi's globally recognized homepage. Masumi is divided into 3 divisions: automation components, press die components, and plastic mold components. We will be focusing on the automation components for this webinar, so I will select the automation components icon. The automation components homepage showcases our major product categories on the left-hand side and subcategories in the pictorial index on the right. For this session, we are focusing on metal plates. Because Masumi offers such a wide selection of metal plates, a new website called Automation Materials was created to display all the metal plate options offered with an easy-to-use configurator tool. You can access Automation Materials by clicking on the banner or by entering automationmaterials.com into your URL. From here, you can see the material, machining, tolerance, and alteration options that are available. You can also click on the Properties button to find descriptions and properties for each material type. The first step to building your part number is to select a material. For this example, I will select 5052 aluminum. Next, I will select the machining option. The machining options that are available for 5052 are 4F, 6F, and 4F2G. I will select 6F. Now I can enter the dimensions for my plate. For 5052 with 6F machining, there are both inch and metric options. I will select metric for this example. The first dimension I will enter is a thickness of 10 millimeters because the available size ranges for length and width are dependent upon it. I can select my tolerance range for the thickness, plus or minus 0.05 millimeters in the drop-down box below. You can also leave the tolerance blank and a standard tolerance will be provided. Next, I will enter my width of 250 millimeters and I will leave the tolerance drop-down empty. Lastly, I will specify my length. Since my length needs to be larger than my width, I will enter a value of 600 millimeters and not specify a tolerance. For the chamfer, I will leave it unspecified, which means that a standard chamfer will be applied that breaks the edges. The last option is for corner cuts. I will select an individual corner cut of 3 millimeters for one of the edges. I then enter my quantity, 3, and hit the See Matching Products button. The part number will be displayed below with the specifications, pricing, and delivery. I will now show some application examples using Masumi metal plates. The first example uses a metal plate as an installation base for a linear assembly. The edge squareness tolerance enables a designer to precisely machine holes and other features into the plate. These holes can be used to accurately position a variety of linear mounting supports. This is a similar example where metal plates are used as a base for a check fixture. The edge squareness, flatness, and parallelism are critical for ensuring the accuracy and precision of dimensional inspection applications. The final application is for a coordinate measuring machine, or CMM. The metal plate serves as a base for the object being measured. The high flatness tolerance is essential for precisely measuring a part's characteristics. Our last example shows a simple linear actuator assembly that is completely made up of Masumi components. We showcase our metal plates in this presentation, but Masumi offers a wide range of complementary products, such as linear shafts, bushings, collars, and many other components to complete your automation assembly needs. Please visit our website to find out more. Thank you for attending our webinar today.
Thank you, and we hope you enjoyed today's webinar. All of Masumi's configurable components and 1 million products are available at www.masumiusa.com. If you are new to Masumi, register for access to CAD downloads, online formal quotes and orders, and manage all of your account histories. For first-time companies purchasing, you can receive 30% off. Full support is also available. Technical help at engineering@masumiusa.com, customer service at inquire, and your local account manager at sales. Facebook now has our 19-minute video series available to view at your leisure. Connect with us to join the conversation and see exclusive content. Thank you again.